Alright. So I'm here. As the strength of this area just gets activated. It did. It activated. I'm still waking up. Charlie, what is this? Oh, naive boy. Don't you understand? The send-off of great heroes. You shouldn't have. Don't be shy. Rose, honey, you've been doing really great. Since the soul of the Virage embryo, the God of Destruction, was released, you have saved the world. Let me see, at least 107 times. Really? You, after even being called a black monster. Stop it. The monster has died. Ziggy is serious, and he has everything to give birth to the God of Destruction. Only dragoons can stop him. I wonder what Creator Soa is thinking. Like destruction or regeneration? I wonder why it wants us to go through such a painful thingy. We will change fate. Everybody must survive, okay? Now go on. Zeke won't wait for us.
Right.
I want to go back and save those dragoon. I don't see if I can anymore. But I just like the thought of going through the desert. Actually, I should probably make sure you can hear me. Okay, yeah, you can hear me. Make the game a little louder. That's right. We'll go the long way around. We have to be able to come back this way anyway, because the optional boss is in that tower. home of Gigantos. It was linked here? It's been a while. Eren and Gigantos were pals for a long time. Of course. It was when there were still some Gigantos left. They were nice winglies like Charlie. They weren't all brutal people, unlike the legend tells. We have to rewrite the book in the National Library. Yes, correct knowledge brings correct conduct. That's after this journey has ended. Let's go see King Zor. We have to head to Rogue on the Queen Fury. Special did blazing that moment. One for God and double smack. Five more double smack. That's not bad. This game also kind of shows how spoiled we are. There's no real fast travel system. How that became a standard. What the heck? Am I supposed to be over here? Yeah, apparently I am. One little sliver.
Go! Blazing Dynamo! Summon four gods!
I forgot that staring at my computer screen.